In the time of pandemic by Kitty O'Meara and the people stayed home and they read books and listened and rest and exercised and made art and play games and learn new ways of being and were still. And they listened more deeply, some meditate, some prayed, some danced, some meet their shadows, and the people began to think differently, and the people healed. And in the absence of people living in ignorant, dangerous, mindless, and heartless ways, the earth began to heal. And when the danger passed, and the people joined together again, they grieved their losses and made new choices and dreamed new images and created new ways to live and heal the earth fully as they had been healed. Thank you.